Hello, my name is Christina, and I'm going to read you my story called The Ink Problem. It was the day before the Christmas fair at Jamaica and Victoria School. Victoria was chosen as the poster maker judge, but she accidentally knocked over a glass of ink that was really close to Jamaica.
Eek!
Screamed Victoria as loudly as she could.
Jamaica spilled a glass of ink on my beautiful dress.
I'm sorry, Victoria. Do you want me to help you wipe the ink off your dress?
Asked Jamaica.
No, I wore this dress yesterday. Plus, it's all your fault you spilled the ink all over my expensive, beautiful, gorgeous dress. I'm telling.
As she said that, she stomped off to her room. Homeroom teacher who wasn't even in the classroom. That day, Victoria's mother was very grouchy. I mean, very grouchy. But the first sentence she said scared Victoria's dress off. She said,
Why did you say that? It was Jamaica's fault to everyone. So she gets in big trouble?
But in Victoria's mind, she thought,
I want everyone to get away from Jamaica. And I can play with her without anyone bothering me.
The other thing that was bothering her a lot was,
is that a good idea? Would that idea make Jamaica don't like me even more?
She thought and thought about it. Finally, she got an idea.
I think I should explain to Mom and say sorry to Jamaica. Now that will work.
After she told her mom all about it, she felt way better. But there was something else she forgot.
Phew, that was close.
Suddenly, she remembered about saying sorry to Jamaica.
Oh dear, I'm supposed to say sorry to Jamaica, but...
Her head turned into a rock. Her feet felt wobbly again. She didn't know what to do.
Wow, 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 wow. If I don't want to say that good thing, I can write a letter.
And she did. She wrote a letter and mailed it into Jamaica's mailbox.
Victoria, thank you for giving me one of your oil. I forgive you for saying that.
And Victoria learned her lesson. And Jamaica was happy to make a brand new friend.
The end.